Welcome to the next Around the IT Block Chalk Talk. I'm your host and chalkboard writer, the IT Oddfather, Calvin Zito. Today's topic is the HPE Alletra 5000, a new member of the HPE Alletra family. Built from the DNA of HPE Nimble Storage Adaptive Flash, HPE Alletra 5000 is for general purpose workloads. It's everything you love about your HPE Nimble Storage experience and a lot more. Harness the flash performance and disk economics of its ultra-efficient architecture. Forget the anxiety and disruption of unexpected downtime and instead rely on 6 nines of availability guaranteed. Thanks to HPE InfoSight, put your storage on autopilot and say goodbye to endless firefighting with an AI-driven service. And it's simple to use. HPE Alletra 5000 offers an effortless user experience across all aspects of the storage lifecycle. And it's ideal for VM farms, general purpose workloads, test and dev, and backup and DR. Foundational to the HPE Alletra family is that it delivers cloud operational agility. I have a couple of Chalk Talks to go deeper on this topic that you can watch by clicking the eye on the top right of the screen. But let me summarize. HPE Alletra 5000 is a cloud-native data infrastructure powered by the Data Services Cloud Console on the HPE GreenLake platform. It enables simplified deployment. New devices are automatically discovered, onboarded, and configured. Intent-based provisioning. Intelligently provision application workloads on infrastructure best suited for optimizing SLAs. Manage from anywhere. Simple global management driven through a consumer simple SaaS-based user experience. And invisible upgrades. New features and enhancements instantly available through cloud-delivered invisible upgrades. Run your apps without compromise. HPE Alletra 5000 is available in 3 different models. The HPE Alletra 5010, the 5030, and the 5050, enabling you to run app workloads based on your specific needs. The HPE Alletra 5010 is the entry configuration starting at 42 terabytes of raw capacity, and the family scales up to 1.2 petabytes of raw capacity with the HPE Alletra 5050. Capacities will be significantly higher when translated into effective capacity. And from an IOPS perspective, the HPE Alletra 5030 and 5050 models deliver up to 25% faster performance than previous HPE Nimble Storage Adaptive Flash arrays. And I love the investment protection for HPE Nimble Storage customers. You can move to the HPE Alletra 5000 easy and hassle-free with non-disruptive data-in-place upgrades. There's also in-field controller upgrades to use and drive ROI from your existing HPE Nimble storage chassis, media, and networking. And it's worth saying again, the 5030 and 5050 models have up to 25% faster performance than previous HPE Nimble storage adaptive flash arrays. And lastly, HPE Nimble storage customers can transition to HPE Alletra 510 on a budget, getting 2x capacity at a similar price point to comparable HPE Nimble storage hybrid arrays. Check out my other Chalk Talks, and to learn more, go to hpe.com/storage/Alletra. You can find our storage blog at hpe.com/storage/blog, and I'd love to hear from you on Twitter, where you can find me as Calvin Zito. Until next time, thanks for joining me on this Around the IT Block Chalk Talk.